Storm Tracker 9 weather with Chief Meteorologist Holden LaCroix.
As promised, you were probably hoping for a broken promise, but smoke and haze is starting to move in across Willamette Valley. We saw it earlier today. I will say we're still sitting in the moderate category across Eugene. As you head towards East Springfield, you will start to see the unhealthy for sensitive groups category, and that means any of those impacted by asthma, allergies, or any health concerns out there towards Springfield should probably limit your time outside and make most of your activities inside. Temperature right now 98 degrees here in Eugene, but man, it is a hot, smoky day across much of the state right now. Even Portland's up to around 96. Check out Medford right now at 103 degrees. And I will say smoke and haze down across areas of Roseburg has actually kept the temperature down. Models were indicating we'd already be at about 100 degrees today for areas of Roseburg, whereas models were saying around 98 for Eugene. That's exactly what we're seeing. So you can see the smoke and haze is impacting temperature across the region, but it is still hot out there by all means. By this weekend, Saturday in particular, we are going to see air quality improvements as we get a strong southwest flow that's going to blow a lot of this smoke and haze out towards areas of central and eastern Oregon. That being said, we are going to see a deterioration in the air quality for Friday. Friday appears to be the worst day for air quality across the entire Willamette Valley, and as you head south down across Douglas as well. Then all of the focus is on Saturday afternoon. We start to see a stray thunderstorm possible across Douglas County, even southern Lane County on Saturday morning. That is a little bit different than the forecast yesterday, and we're starting to narrow down where we are going to see those thunderstorms. It looks like Klamath County is going to be the hot spot for lightning and thunderstorm activity this weekend. Eventually by next week, the heat does return and we are expecting to see the smoke return as well, but we kind of get a upper level trough by the first part of the week, and that is going to kind of cool things off a little bit, at least for Monday and Tuesday. Here's the smoke and haze inundating much of eastern Lane, northern Douglas County, including areas of the Umpqua Basin as well. It's all coming in from these wildfires right here. Again, coffee pot fire located just toward the south of Oak Ridge, as well as the Lane 1 fire and the Adam Mountain fire, which is now 10,000 acres on the Lane Douglas County line. But also notice the smoke coming in. This is a fire down towards areas of Crater Lake as well. So we are starting to see fire behavior exacerbated, and that is from this high pressure system right here. Southeast flow, dry, tends to fuel the flames, rekindles a lot of that wildfire smoke, and that is exactly what we're seeing. Notice the wind streams. This is why we're seeing it pulled in across Willamette Valley and also areas of the Umpqua Basin. We're getting southeast flow as opposed to that northwest flow that we typically see. So we are expecting wildfire smoke to increase on Friday. But with that, we also get a pretty strong marine layer for you folks out toward the Oregon coast. And I can't even argue a little bit of patchy drizzle possible in the morning, especially out towards Coos and eastern, western Lane County. That being said, here comes the monsoonal moisture, and we are expecting a few isolated thunderstorms could bubble up across Douglas County. But in particular, check out some of these cells that are expected to develop across Klamath County. So this is going to be the hot spot right here. Northern Klamath County, areas of Jackson County. But notice we have that thunderstorm threat all the way south of Lane County. So we are going to be watching that very closely into this weekend, Saturday morning and eventually Saturday evening. Here's the Oregon coast again. Low level clouds and fog for the next couple of days. Sunshine will start to make a return by Monday and Tuesday. For the Roseburg area, morning thunderstorm possible on Saturday. Smoke returns on Sunday, and we should see some improvements at least by Monday. Up into the Cascades, again, most of the thunderstorm activity is going to hold off toward the east side, but we still are going to have that chance of a stray thunderstorm on Saturday morning. And for the Willamette Valley, cloud, sun, and haze is going to be the name of the game tomorrow. Worst air quality, Matt, is on Friday. Toward next week, we should start to see some improvements, pretty strong northwest flow, but we got to watch out for that thunderstorm potential on Saturday.
All right. Okay. Thank you very much. Raising.